Ooh, the intro is back, and what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the channel, Will in the House here. In today's video, we're going to be playing Ghost of Tsushima. Now, at the time of editing this game came out about 15 hours ago, and I already have 6 hours of gameplay recorded, so what you're going to see is parts of the story, because I've decided to just, you know, divide it up into the parts. We're going to go with the story arcs, basically. So in the entirety of this video, you're basically going to see the beginning all the way up to the end of the tutorial. Hope you enjoy. Japan. This game sounds loud as hell, I'm not gonna lie.
You can probably fix that soon.
Can I fix it now? I can't fix it now.
The Mongol Empire is invading. What museum are they planning to take it out of?
I have no idea, but let's not talk about that right now. Let's talk about live reactions. Also, everyone, this is Tyler. He's probably gonna be here for the first 2 or 3 episodes of Ghost of Tsushima playthrough.
Probably. Who knows?
We are 80 samurai.
Well, I know Zui is going to be gone for like a week.
Fighting.
80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion.
I die for my people.
That's a day I die for my people cliche.
We will face death.
Why do I say no?
Defend our home.
Now all I'm saying is that is kind of a cliche.
Tradition. Courage.
I don't want to be that guy, but courage, tradition, and honor is kind of what. Did you say something, Tyler? They all screamed and I couldn't hear anything.
Depends.
All right, enough throwing shots. Let's just enjoy the game for what it is. Alright, well, there goes the first death. He's not dead yet, but he's going in the battle alone, so. Oh my! I just now looked up and seen how many enemies there are.
Outsiders! Send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
You think Darwin and Dickens were friends?
Hmm. Oh yeah, Tyler's playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Yep.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Well, you got the handle.
Samurai!
Shit, 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 shit!
Tyler, no cussing.
Cowards without honor deserve no mercy. No!
Actually, I think there's gonna be a lot of death in this game, so I guess cussing's okay. How do I hit?
Fuck yeah!
Drowning okay, not that one.
Oh, shit.
Not that one.
Fuck yeah, I nearly fucking crashed.
Oh no! My horse! Ow!
I need you with me. We've lost so many. We have to keep pushing Lord Sakai. Even if it cost us our lives.
As in command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me. More Mongol dogs. Cut them down.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, this game's pretty good so far, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, which reminds me, audio. Let's just turn everything down to maybe 75, maybe? Everything starts out defaultly on 100, Tyler.
Well, it's 100.
The highest.
Oh, the difficulty?
That didn't sound like it changed it at all. Tyler, talk if you don't mind.
As you may tell, guys, Stevie's not going to be very, very happy with this game, as I can already tell.
Okay.
He's going to be quite, heartbroken is the best word I got right now.
Okay, I'm going to put everything except dialogue down on 50, and hopefully that does something. Okay, yeah, that's a lot better, but still pretty loud. Oh yeah, that was a beautiful hit. I don't think so. Oh, look, Sorry. He thinks he's people. Oh, gosh!
Sorry, dude. No, let me do it a little better. I don't think so.
Well, right now he's bleeding to death and he's crawling.
Crawling! My skirt!
He's like, wait! My double quarter pounder meal's over here. I must eat it before I go. Dude, he's actually made it pretty far, I'm not gonna lie.
You hear me?
Dude, he's still going. How long is he gonna go? Is he going to the fire?
Can't start the fire.
I'm kind of interested to keep watching this guy and just see where he goes.
Missy didn't start the fire. Yes, he did. Shut up. If any of your animals were to do that, who do you think it would be?
What, start a fire?
Yeah.
Probably smoke. Yes, I have a dog named Smokey, don't judge me.
What about the kitten that probably killed the other two?
We don't talk about that kitten, okay? Kitten is a little... unusual, indeed.
Oh, it's not like you're meowing behind me. Oh, a cat.
Dude, this guy has seriously made it quite a bit since starting to crawl. And the game won't let me kill him either, so I just have to watch and see where he goes. It looks like he's going towards the water now. No, he's changing his mind. Okay, now he's dead. Okay. Let's go! Uh-oh. Oh, God! That fight didn't last anywhere near as long as I hoped.
Horribly.
We kind of got blown up instantly heading for the leader of the Mongols. And now I've got an arrow in my back. Oh, two arrows in my back!
Yeesh. Dude, you can't stand. Help.
I'm getting shot right now.
Dude's getting fucked up.
Okay, so he's the big baddie. Definitely the big baddie. Oh, he might be tough. Guess who his grandfather is, Tyler?
Who?
Genghis.
Wait, your grandfather?
No, the big baddie's grandfather. Oof. There went the uncle. Alright, now the big baddie called my character's uncle brother, but I think that was just him, you know, basically saying opponent. If that makes any sense. Okay, I don't think they're related. I think he was just, you know, saying that. I don't know, maybe the story will, you know, confirm or deny. Yeah. Hey, this game's very beautiful so far, but now I want to see what the next bit of gameplay has to show. My character waking up from a bad hangover. Someone worked hard to keep my character alive.
No weapons, just supplies. Need to keep moving. Mongols. Someone saved me. Hit me back here. They have my sword.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
I just wonder what kind of
Oh! Beautiful! Okay, so, actually, Todd, I'm getting some big, like, Assassin's Creed vibes. Alright, I'm enjoying this so far.
Then get to the second level.
Oof. I'm trying to, like, keep quiet for whatever reason, because I'm currently in a stealth mission.
I know what you mean.
Like, it's a force of habit.
Like, if I'm quiet, I'm quiet in the game. Right?
Mm-hmm. Let me just... I'm here, just keep moving! The katana, let's go.
Does it specifically say katana?
Yeah.
Good. My character got fucking run over by a train.
Oh, do I have to fight my uncle now? Okay, let's do this. Alright, so my character, I'm guessing, is around 14, 15 years old. My uncle is a fully grown adult. Yeah, this is a flashback. Oh boy.
Like, how harsh do you think assassins like training would go?
What was that?
How harsh do you think assassins training would go?
Probably extremely harsh. Okay.
What?
Resolve by killing enemies, parrying attacks, or using other advanced skills. Okay, cool.
It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry.
Stop, Uncle! Stop that ass! Uh-oh.
Dodge my spear and follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. And then dodge, then counterattack. You have a small opportunity to strike. Use it. You see, there is no weapon. No warrior.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Let's make this interesting. The first to land five strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Okay.
Dang, that was easy. Oh, crap. Oh, thank God. I thought I was going to have to choose. Look at how the game made me battle like 100 people, then taught me how to block and parry.
Okay, here's how to fight.
Thanks, game! All you taught me was what the square button does.
So far.
Uh-oh. Come on, sweetheart, let's fight. Man, that guy showed up and I immediately bodied him. It's like, hey. Oh, samurai, I'm gonna get a promotion for this. I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you over the gagging of your blood. Okay.
Face me, invader!
And suffering.
I'm done running. I can finally help.
Damn it.
Let anyone escape. I'm just ready.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
You have somewhere to hide.
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the woods.
You risked your life for them.
They can defend themselves. If you let more of our people die,
they're not the only ones who need you. My brother, the Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
Tsushima is mine.
Please, I just want my brother back.
I'll be fighting after I save.
Okay. Okay, what's a bunch of nothing? Unless I can make this jump here. And I can... Okay, yep, nothing that way, nothing that way, just fire. I guess common sense should have told me that one. Hey, pal. Yeah, I got a horse.
Samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. Yes, which horse?
Oh my. I will go with. I'll go with the first one. Yes, I'll take the black horse for my journey. We'll call him Kage. Nah, we won't call him Kage. We'll call him Noble. The only reason I said Kage, guys, is because Tyler likes the name Kage. I named my horse that.
Came up with the word dinosaur.
Really?
Yeah.
Alrighty, next mission. Let's see how hard it gets.
Holding your uncle inside.
How are they holding his uncle inside? I thought they decapitated him. I guess they hit him with the, what do they call it? Dull end of the sword, I guess is what they call it. I don't really know.
Yes, the one.
Okay. When approaching enemy territory, you can challenge foes to a standoff. Once your enemy approaches, hold triangle as soon as they attack. Release triangle to defeat them at one deadly strike.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Oh boy. Who's next, huh? Oh, you dead now. Now you did.
You did it.
Looks unsurprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. All this fire went off my reach.
Whoa! Oh god, I'm the best, dude. I just avoided an attack by jumping. Like, that was awesome the way I did that. Well, it's you and me, sweetheart. My turn. Okay, who's first? See, I got a taker here. Not a good one, though. I'm waiting to finish somebody off.
Keep moving. You can't retreat.
Ah! There we go.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Oh, yeah. Keep going. We could put up less of a fight than the other five did. I'm sorry, was that to kill me? Good sir. Well, it didn't work. Nothing, okay.
Challenge me.
Well, that happened. They all died pretty quickly. Now, where's the leader at, huh? Here he is, the big baddie. Oh, he is alive.
Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
They're about to pull a you fight the final boss at the beginning of the game and at the final stages of the game.
Come here.
What?
I said, are they about to pull a you fight the final boss at the beginning and the end of the game?
That'd be kind of cool.
Oh God! Shit. Oh man, I wonder if you can actually.
Oh.
Well, I just got pushed off of a freaking mountain, basically. I got pushed off a bridge that was connecting two mountains. Another flashback. Okay, there's his uncle. So let's say I got bodied by Coton.
What was that?
I got bodied by technically the first boss of the game that may be the last boss as well. So they just showed you how your character's father died.
Yeah.
The Mongolians attacked a long time ago, and his father asked Jin to help him. Jin is your character. And he was a coward, hid. His father was basically cut down the back. Follow the wind. Oh, look at the deer. Got my ass kicked.
Now, why is that one odd but still good questioning?
Huh?
You know, in this game, probably not. That
yeah, I'd never play Syndicate.
So probably not. There's something called the Shroud of Eden.
Okay.
And it was never... No, it was found by the Templars.
Okay, most things that could benefit mankind were found by Templars in Assassin's Creed then used to benefit... yeah, go ahead. I just wanted to point that out.
Well, well, that is there. Do you think the assassins could actually steal it back and revive old assassins?
Okay.
Like Altair, Ezio, Edward, if need be, or Connor.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine a game like that.
Can you imagine if they made, like, a Command & Conquer game dedicated to the Assassin's Creed characters?
I don't know what you mean by Command & Conquer.
Basically, you choose your leader, Ezio Auditore, Connor,
mm-hmm.
Hold up. What was your character's name in Black Flag? I think it was Edward something, wasn't it?
How do you not know your favorite game's character?
It's been a while since I played it.
It's been years since I played it. But I remember it!
Yeah, shut up, Tyler. Shut up. At least I remember Ezio. But then again, if I forgot Ezio, I probably would just have to cut myself loose of every Assassin's Creed thing ever.
You probably have to die to some fans.
Probably if I forgot Ezio.
Like, I'm not kidding to you. You probably would have to.
Probably.
Just die.
Kenway! That was his name, right?
Yes. It's Connor Kenway.
Oh my god, they were related. That's right.
Because his son, Atham.
Mm-hmm. Alright, anyways, enough about Assassin's Creed. Let's get back to talking about this game. Tyler, this game is extremely beautiful. I got my ass handed to me by the first boss, but I'm hoping to rebound eventually. He, like, killed me. He would have killed me in three hits if I would have quit healing myself. I was so confused. I thought this was me playing the game, but no, it's just my horse. But I can control the camera, apparently. Sucker Punch presents... Ghost of Tsushima.
Wait, Sucker Punch?
Yeah.
You mean the creators of Infamous and... Sly Cooper?
Rescue Lord Shimura. Yeah.
Okay, now I'm playing. Game.
It's a very good game so far. It's not too hard, but at the same time, it's not too easy, you know?
It's kind of like Dark Souls 2.
I don't know, I was so upset with the Dark Souls 1's difficulty that I didn't play the second one. Because Complete tales to build your legend and acquire new resources and abilities. Okay. As your legend grows, you will learn powerful new techniques.